Ladies and gentlemen, and everyone of the world and YouTube land and Rogers Ranch House, this next gentleman here has never been with us, and I've been trying to get him here for a long, long time.
Yeah.
We're genuinely honored so sincerely to have him. And you know something? For people like me that has no musical ability in any way, form, or fashion, I was born on a bad note, and I couldn't carry a tune. If you gave me a bucket that was full of songbooks, I couldn't carry a tune. And here we have, you know, a man that lost his sight several years ago, and he can play these keys. How in the world can you play keys when you have no sight and just know exactly where to thump that thing? And he can play anything. You tell him to play something, bingo, he's got it, and just go do 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 do, and it's played. So Mr. Dave Bennett, perform some of your miracles before us right now, before us, and tell us the name of your song.
This is a song that came out the year I was born, 1953, and anyway, I know all about this, you know, the year I was born. So anyway, it's called Stranger on the Shore. I loved it most of my life, ever since I heard it. Watching the tide go out, so all alone and blue, just dreaming dreams of you. I watched your ship as it sailed out. Taking all my dreams and taking all of me, the sighing of the waves, the sobbing of the wind, the tears in my eyes burn. Love to me return. Why, oh why, must I go on like this? Must I just be alone?
If we play a certain, he said, I can play anything.
I didn't say that.
He said you can play anything.
And he can.
And he can, though.
He can.
I don't know anything you can't play, so there you go. You're good to me.
I could tell you, but I won't.